Hello and good morning, it's me again with the new blog video. Today I reached Jirang, and this is just behind me is the Jirang District Court, and from here we'll begin our blog and we'll make the blog video out of this beautiful place, Jirang, Dongpu area. So stay tuned guys and enjoy guys.
So just now I'm here at Dongpu. You can see Dongpu Eurokilometer, and from here we reach to Sarbang. From here Sarbang just 60 km from here, so we'll start our
block from here, and that's the district court, and from above there we have the Jirang Dasan.
I'm cameraman out here.
From here we'll head towards right, so where we find the town area, Zhuang and everything of Dongpu town. So just enjoy the view guys. I found this Dongpu very unique from the other Jongkok. As you can see, the flowers everywhere.
Cleanliness, most cleanliness.
Most clean Jongkok. Flower, you will see the type of different types of flower out here. As you can see just now itself, full of flowers. Beautiful place. So never miss this opportunity guys. If you have any free time, you can do a visit. Dongshan Gold Zone, Jirang Jongkok. So this is on vacation, we came to our hometown Jirang, and we thought of making the vlog video for you guys, and I hope you will really enjoy this vlog video because it is very unique and different one from the other Jongkok. So do enjoy guys. From here we have junction towards Zhuang Park, and from here we have junction towards the hospital, Jirang General Hospital. So just now we are about to reach the Jirang Dongpu town. We'll take a round guys today, entering the Dongpu town, and as I said earlier, you can see the flowers. Beautiful place, decorated with the beauties. Beautiful flowers. From here is one way. So we can go from down there. Let's see. And that's the football stadium.
I don't know how to pronounce. Stadium.
Football stadium. If you are a football lover, you can visit guys. Along the road, all covered with beautiful flowers. Building also, all covered with flowers. Don't get the different feeling out here. Local market, and this is the other imported market. This is the Sunday market for the garment and cloth sellers. Only will be available on Sunday. So from here we will take the right turn. So last time we have ended our video out here in this place. So we'll continue today. Linear town of Dongpu.
Good sight.
and this is the taxi parking area.
Beautiful place. So in this area you can't park your car more than 30 minutes, and this rule was applied in this Jongkhak so that everyone will get space to park their car and buy something from the shops. So which I think is good for other Jongkhak as well to adopt this rule. So we'll park out here. We want to see on selfie stick. And park here. As you can see in front, they have written parking area and for 30 minutes. More than 30 minutes, you can't park here. Due to this pandemic, mask is compulsory, guys. So whenever we go out, we need to wear our mask. And it's one of the good things they have adopted, and our government has adopted. So we go to shops to buy selfie sticks. One bee from here. 103 kilometers, urban 60 kilometers. So this is the local taxi stand. This is the local taxi stand. From here also we have local taxi stand and bus station
together.
This is the beautiful Jirang Zong. As you can see from the vicinity, this is the view of Jirang Zong.
We'll go to surprise place. Don't say. Now we'll go to surprise place. Where he be?
This is the surprise place. Swimming pool. We are coming for the first time after it was established. So we want to try swimming today. So we need to get registered and pay fee before we enter into the pool. So for adult it's 200 per hour and for child it's only 100 per hour.
Swing river.
This is the swimming pool.
He's so excited. We'll compete, okay? Achoo! Huh?
See how she is swimming like Baguta. How is the feeling? Swimming like Jaguta. This is the swimming pool out here at Dampu. She's swimming, still swimming. This is the view. Guys, if you are interested to visit. For adults it is 200 rate per hour and for children it is 100 per hour. Here is the changing room, and if you are hungry there is a canteen also.
So guys, finally we are done with the swimming, and only this much for today. We have visited all the important places and all the beautiful places of Jirang, Dampu. So only this much for today's vlog. See you guys in next beautiful vlog videos. Stay tuned, guys. Bye bye.